Gretna High Principal Roger Miller says saying no to one non-education-based group means saying no to all.
Like, the best thing we can do for everybody is just to have all clubs and groups meet before and after school. So that's kind of how the decision was made.
Millard West High School students are off for a few days, enjoying fall break. They say the decision Gretna High School made is the way their school has always done it.
Clubs that meet in school are more of like academically advancing clubs, and the one that they have now moved to moving after school and before school don't really have any academic advances to them.
At Gretna High, 11 other clubs who weren't curriculum-based were meeting during school hours. But after a pro-life group asked for the same rights, now they all have to meet before or after school.
You're trying to be fair and equitable to everybody, and certainly everybody wants to meet during the school day as they had done in the past, because that's the easiest thing to do. It's the most convenient thing to do.
Gretna High's principal Roger Miller says as a public school, they cannot sponsor any group that focuses on certain views.
Of trying to change the focus away from abortion, because that is something that was difficult for us. And really, as a school, we thought that was too closely tied to religion, and we weren't able to accept that.
But a recent Gretna High School graduate says she doesn't understand why it's such a big deal.
If they're not pushing their opinions on anyone, I really don't think it matters. I think they should be able to meet whenever they want to.
Now only groups like Student Council, Choir, and Journalism and Broadcasting can meet during school hours. But Miller says they will always allow any club a meeting space.
Principal Miller says most parents and students have been understanding of the district's decision. I'm live in the news center, Andrea Braswell, KMTV Action 3 News.